A chemical reaction is a change in which substances react with each other or undergo spontaneous decomposition to form a new substance. These reactions can proceed very quickly or proceed very slowly. We will see an example of a slow and fast chemical reaction today. We will take some vinegar, baking soda, iron nails, beaker, and petri dish. Take a petri dish and a beaker. In the petri dish, place some baking soda. While in the beaker are placed some iron nails. Now simultaneously pour some vinegar into the baking soda and water into the beaker with iron nails. Observe. As soon as you add vinegar to the baking soda, you will see that some gas is released almost immediately. You will not see any immediate reaction with the iron nails. But if you leave this beaker open for a few days, you will see rust develops on the nail like this. In both cases, a chemical reaction has occurred with the formation of new substances. But in the first case, the reaction was fast, and in the second, slow.